What do you get when you put an Italian plumber who wears green, who's wearing a raccoon suit, and about to enter a castle on the middle of Delfino Island? Well, you either get a bad acid trip, or you get this, part 12 of Super Mario Bros. 3 Mix. Hopefully we'll finish this world and get out of here, because I'm really getting kind of sick of Delfino. Kind of like I do when I play Super Mario Sunshine. And now we're gonna... This looks amusing. This is interesting. I gotta dodge death here. Lots of plant death. That's a good start. Okay. Okay. Safe landing. Oh boy. Purple death below me. That's great. Out of there. Nope. Can't go in there. Goomba. Goomba falling to his death. I really hope I don't have to go up there. Because that would require there being invisible. So this platform is moving really slow, and it's really starting to bug me. Can we move a little quicker, please? Yeah, this is taking forever. Ouija's getting slightly annoyed at this lack of forward progress. That was close. This is slow. Can we move a little quicker, please? A little bit quicker would be great. That would be fantastic. There's a star coin there. That is the first one. Good. I didn't miss anything. I like it when I don't miss stuff. Not missing stuff is good. There's plants everywhere. It's like short plant, tall plant, short plant. You're gone. You're gone. I really don't care about you, so you can stay there. Yeah. And now there's a whole lot of nothing. All of a sudden. Here we go. Finally. Jesus, hell. What's the over-under of the meat I need to keep this platform around? Probably pretty good. So I'm just gonna... No, okay, maybe I don't need it. Still, I'm gonna just cautiously advance. Take my time here. Fireball. I'll take that. Might be a mistake, but we'll find out. Nothing in there. Okay. And nothing else around. Can't run fast enough to... I'm assuming there's nothing up there. Might be a thing up here, though, if I can cure some form of... Maybe I was not supposed to get rid of... I probably wasn't supposed to get rid of that frickin' fracking. Okay, it's lead water time again. Just gotta swim against it, that's all. Actually, I think I... Didn't I activate my turbo keys? Yeah, I did. Aha, nuts to you. I have turbo. Doesn't help much, but... I have turbo buttons, which makes it easier for me to do stuff. For example, swimming against lead death water here. See? I can swim against your stupid currents of doom. If I so choose to. Haha. I completely forgot that I activated my turbo... I did map the turbo keys. Out of there. Out of there, you. Of course I missed. Yeah. No. Alright. Gotta check. You never know. No. Alright. A cache up here for some reason. Lots of... Hello, one-up. Hey, come back here. Not like I need it, but I'll take it anyway. Okay. Really hoping I didn't miss a thing. We'll find out momentarily if I missed a thing or not. That was something. Anything up here? Anything up here? No. But in here. In here? No. Up there? No. Whoa. No, you don't. No, you don't. I don't know if they're the fire spitting ones or if they're the ones that just jump when I jump over them. We're not gonna stop to find out. I probably... Is there any particular reason why I would need to... Yeah. Hello, half vine for some reason. Oh, boy. Alright, I'm taking that these are just the jumpy ones, so as long as I... Ah! As long as I don't get murdered by them. All is good. Now, who or what am I fighting? Fighting you again. Alright. That's fine. Except I completely missed. That was great. Ah, oh, Jesus. Get out of there. Hey, it worked out. It buffed out. It all buffed out. I lost everything. But I still won. I can still swim, apparently. Okay, before we go into the airship, let's equip something. Let's equip that. Let's equip this as a climbing anyway. I don't want... I just equipped this, so I'm not going to... So if I flick him, does he count as one hit or two? He counts as one. Very nice. So let's utilize the ability to vertically scroll by jumping to discover... Oh boy, hi. Hi there. You're a dangerous guy. Jump up. Or down, that works too. I'll take jumping down. Yeah. That guy has got a... That guy had a blue shell for some reason. He is blue. Why are the green things blue today? That's... Or teal, or whatever. Must be the palette set for this particular level. Forces green things to turn somewhat of a shade of blue. There's a coin there. There's a Koopa protecting said coin. So, come on down here. I know you're up there. Or you were up there. You apparently despawned. Okay. That's cool too. I don't mind. I'll take that. I'll take the Koopa just despawning. Get up there. Okay, let's just avoid a crab battle here and, okay. There's my happy little midpoint. We'll take that. I guess I gotta go down here. What? That's a hole. The hell? What the hell? Alright. That was a hole for some reason. Am I supposed to go back in the pipe? Apparently so. Okay. That was not really well explained. I must admit. Was not well explained. We're gonna let this crab guy here go by. So as to not have to deal with Mr. Crab Guy. Oh jeez, fireball, brother. Get out of here. Get out of here before you kill me. That would be much appreciated. And okay. Well, that was relatively simple. So, what do you got in store for me here at the end of World 7, huh? World 6, this is more... This guy again! Oh, jeez. Hold still, Shell. Oh, Jesus hell. Okay, really? I'm gonna get killed by this. Because apparently... Wow, okay, I can't control a Koopa shell, apparently. I'm physically incapable of doing so. Okay. If I stay right here... Oh, no, I'm dead. Yeah, there was no way out of that one. There was probably... I probably could have moved, but that would have been... That would have required effort, and... Heaven only knows. I'm gonna do this.
Because I can probably freeze the bombs. Would result in... Hey, guy. Oh, damn it. Yeah, never mind, because I can't go 20 feet without getting hit by something. Okay. Alright, let's not get stuck. There, how that kind of works. Uh-oh. Alright, come on, me. Play better. Must play better game stuff. Oh, damn. Okay, phew. Alright, wait, let's throw it. That way, that works for me.
Oh, nuts. Ugh. Finish him off, please. Alright. Go away. You leave. That was more of a pain than it needed to be. Yike. That was a lot more challenging than I ever anticipated to be. So let's never discuss that again. World 6 is done. And with that, I get another storyline update. That's a rocket about to launch. Oh, dear God, no. Not Super Mario Galaxy. I never played Mario Galaxy. Gosh darn it. Alright. Well. I got lots of these. Let's start using these up. As a power up. That guy's upside down. What the hell? Gravity just completely and utterly reversed itself. And that's a carrot anyway, so... So yeah, guys, let's play Super Mario Galaxy. This is amusing. I never played Mario Galaxy, for the record. Oh god, I'm dead, aren't I? No, I'm not, I just revert. Oh, Jesus, hell. This is amusing. Weird and strange, though. This is just weird and strange. Gravity just randomly reversing itself on me. For no apparent reason. Oh, yeah, okay, now I'm swinging upside down. This is where you got this idea from, huh? Oh, yeah, I can swim. Jesus, swim your way out. Oh, I gotta hold down to jump out. Okay. Great. This is a cool gimmick, don't get me wrong. It's kind of... Well, at least you're giving me lots of power-ups. That's cool. I guess this is a transportation device to get me over here. Alright, yeah, good. This kind of... This is kind of to serve as... This is serving as... stuff. I don't know what I'm trying to go for here. Where do I go from here? Where do I go... Where does I go from here? I go like over here. That's where I go. Oh, jeez. Hi. Hi there, Buzzy. Okay. Can I go up this pipe? Or I guess this would be anti-down. This is tube here, too. Okay. Hi. Why is your stem blue? Oh, yeah. I don't have... Yeah, whatever. I'm sneaking into your pipe. Thank you. Oh, jeez. Okay, that's how one flips the gravity over, is just go here. The point being that in doing this, I have now acquired the star coins. My point was, why is his stem blue? Oh boy, flip me over. Okay, thank you. The hell is that? Why is it shooting at me? That must be a Mario Galaxy thing that I am not privy to. Or someone will explain it. Oh boy. Now I'm upside downy again. It'd be hilarious if the flagpole's upside down. That'd be cool. No? No, but now. Okay. Oh! Kind of. I kind of botched that. Whatever. Yeah, this is gonna be amusing. This is gonna be interesting, I think. This is gonna be very interesting. Now everything's giant. So yeah, now we're back to kind of to what we know and love about Super Mario. This is the frickin' Lost Levels 1-1, isn't it? So what does this have to do with Super Mario Galaxy? This is just like, hey, by the way... Good, now I got full raccoon powers. This is like, oh, by the way, let's play Super Mario Brothers Lost Levels and let's get hit by plants. But let's do it giant size, because everybody loves giant Mario place thing. Ugh. There is stuff up there. Okay. Good to know. There might be a thing up here. By might be, I mean there isn't a thing up here. Never mind. Okay. What is this? That's bad. That's even worse. That's what that is. Yeah. Don't go down there. That's the life lesson, don't go there. So, life lesson number one, don't go down there, because down there is almost certain death. This is just all... stuff. Let me see, there might be a thing here, no? Well, I don't know what's going on, I don't know what the gimmick is, but... Other than the gimmick being everything's giant. It seems to be the thing here, and there's a... Oh, balls. Okay. Oh, let me just go over here. Okay, I was gonna say, how the hell does one get up there, but... That's how one gets up there. You hit this block here, and then there might be stuff in some of these, but... Who knows? So this is kinda like a thing that I once did. I don't think you can go in the giant pipes, can you? I don't think you ever could. Please don't die. Thank you. I really feel as if I am missing stuff. Now this is gonna be... Okay, yeah. 1-2 of the lost levels. Humongous sized. Honey, we shrunk the plumbers. And from that, I'm really working on the hope and prayer that there was a thing up here, if you could get to it. Doesn't appear as though there's anything there. There used to be a ceiling there, but appears as though we do not care about the aforementioned ceiling. Why is the... Yeah, because there used to be a way to warp zone from there, which you can't... Yeah, you can't go in the giant pipes, can you? Please, that better be the second one, because if it's the third one, we're in trouble. That's the third... God damn it, I missed one. And I have no idea where to look. That's awesome. That's the gimmick, huh? Is that... Amp does not know where to look for the third star coin thingy. I completely missed my jump there. I want to get up here for no other reason than to hit stuff. There any? Apparently, you can't put stuff in those giant blocks. And apparently, can I? No, can't go up. I'm missing a thing. I'm missing a thing, and I don't know where that thing is. I have a suspicion. If it's worth anything, I have a suspicion where the thing is. I think I have an idea where the thing might be. Here it is! See, I knew it. Now I have 70 for those of you who don't. It's pretty cool. Alright. I'm 1 coin away from a 1-up, go figure. There we go, alright. Item game! I could really use this. Again, because I'm really finding myself annihilating... Oh, hammer suits, hello! Whoops. Hammer suits, alright, now we're in business. Amp is in business here. Oh my goodness, good grief. Oh, there we go. Alright. I think that was... Yeah, I think it should be good to go now. There we go. I have a hammer suit now. Which I have yet to acquire any kind of... Okay. Yeah. I'll do one more. I'll do one more, because I gotta do some editing anyway. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. So, when I start walking, I don't stop. This is like ice physics, except worse. Actually, this is exactly what it is. It's ice physics. Oh, I love ice physics. That's why everything's stripey. I should have realized that. Everything's stripey because, for some unknown reason, when things are icy, they have to be stripey. And there's nothing down there. So let's. This is annoying. This switch of gravity stuff is kind of a thing. Whoa! Can I freeze him? Because I can't actually fireball him, as it turns out. And now you're gonna give me fire again, so... What was the point of giving me the penguin suit when you're just gonna... You're just gonna give me nothing but money and slightly glitched tiles. No, nothing there. There's stuff over there, though. That I can't get up to from here. Alright. Rocket! Oh, Jesus, hell. So I can get up there from here. Alright. We have rocket engines. I have another power-up. Awesome! Do I want that? Do I want to know what's in there? It can't hurt to find out, I suppose. Well, actually, it could. There's a 1-up. Big deal. Ah, Jesus. Get! Mayday! Thank you. Alright, back to... Now you get... Okay, make up your... Fire and ice. I get the gimmick now. Hey, you. Hey, I can... So, okay, fire... An ice ball is instant death to the fire chomp. That's cool. fire chomp, fire snake, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, so this is like fire and ice land place. See, like, the power-up block's over ice. It's I'm hoping those coins are somewhere good. They're over ice. The power-up block is over ice. That's an ice snake. Okay, I get the gimmick. Okay. Fireball will kill that. Is that ice death water? No, it's just water. Okay. Nothing really in there of value. There's a tube here, which I assume I have to go down. Because there's nothing else. Now I'm in icy cave land. Fire might be good for this. I'm gonna... Whoa. Yeah, okay, so yeah, ice snake dies in the hand of fire. Oh. I wonder if I can pull this tube. I wonder if the third star coin's up here. And it is. It's actually really easy to get when you think about it. And that, yeah, that fire snake is very, very amusing. Free life for me. I now have 73 free lives. I don't think a life issue is going to be a thing. Alright, well, we'll leave it there. Next time, we'll continue on. Super Mario Galaxy Land, which appears to also be gimmick level land as well. So, two for the price of one. Join me next time, probably tomorrow, but who knows, when we continue World 7. Boy, this is something quite exciting. Yo. See you then.